Boxing First, fighting out of the blue corner, representing Soul Fighters Victoria, this is Jordan Holy! And introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, representing Battle Tactics, this is Jacob
Here we go. Jordan in the long sleeve gear. Jacob in the short sleeve gear. Just feeling each other out a little bit. All right. Jordan is working the guard now, looking for the saddle. He has the heel hook. That's it. Just like that, heel hook. Very slick, very slick. Great performance from Jordan Holly. Head here, fighting for control. Jago pulls guard. Carlos working this pass here. Hip bump sweep attempt from Jago, shut down by Carlo. Going Carlo, collar sleeve here. Carlo looking to pass, might get swept. All right, to half guard for Carlo. Jago looking right for the pass, controlling that pant. Carlos passing that lapel, bringing it over. Trying to slow him down a little bit. Carlos trying to scramble back to guard. Great job of keeping his guard from getting past. Very good. Half guard here. Jago still pressuring. Trying to push. Going for the Kimura. We've seen this Kimura before already here. He's got it trapped. He's going to get his left leg out of there. Carlos on top, but he still has his arm. Jago rolling over. Still has this Kimura trapped in here. Carlos staying calm. Start working out of here. Start pulling his arm out here. Step up. Awesome.
Put your weight on him, Carlo. Wait on him, Carlo.
Yep.
Stack him, Carlo. You have to stack him.
All right. Great defense from Carlo. Stay calm. Got his arm out of there. Reset to the center here. Be lock guard, I think, for Jago. Jago opening up here. Wasting no time in the lock guard, getting right to action. Jago transition to De La Riva. Carlo trying to step through it. All right, lock guard again here. Jago trying to sweep him. Going for that flower sweep. Carlo's up on his feet, open guard here, looking to pass. All right, almost. Close to passing here for Carlo.
Get your arm through. Get your
All right. Oh, got that Kimura trap again. Diego sweeps him. All right, we're in here. We got the arm bar. Carlos will start turning into this. Diego staying calm, taking his time here. Not looking good for Carlo. I'd like to see Carlo try to get up to his knees here and get to a stacking position. There we go, almost. Try it again. That's the way out of here, I think. Got to get to his knees, start stacking, but Diego's just fierce with his grip. There it is. He's up. Now he's going to look to stack. Brad. Diego's attacking this grip here. It's going to be, that's a weird angle. Nice, and he's out. Great defense from Carlo. Non-stop attacks, though, from Diego. He's getting close with that Kimura trap. Diego right to work, trying to offset his base, it looks like. Going for the hip bump sweep, trying to sit up on him. Collar sleeve here for Diego, strips to his side. Top shin coming in. Carlo. Triangle tip here from Diego. Heavy posture from Carlo. See if it's going to be enough. Diego's trying to keep this here, pulling the arm heavy. Needs to reach up to that head. It's a long reach from here, though. Trying to bring him down with his knees. Carlo's doing a good job of posturing here. Maybe step a knee up. Diego's holding on to it, though. Looking for the lift him up here. Carlo's got to stake that posture. He's got to start making gain some ground here as far as escaping. There it is. Triangle's open. Knee slice. Almost pass here. And that's, he goes to turtle. Diego's turtling up. Tries to follow him to the back. Takes him down. Great exchange here. Carlo now looking to pass. Trying to climb through this half guard. He's got that instep hook in the thigh. Oh. Diego bridges, gets to this butterfly hook guard position. Try to get that hook out of there, I bet.
Watch your arm, Carlo. Good. Watch that arm. You're going to try to pull you in. Do not let him pull you in. He's going to try to pull you in. Don't let him pull you in.
Minute 52 left on the clock. Triangle throw up from Diego. Not the best angle. It's a loose lock triangle. Carlo's trying to posture here. Little, oh, no. All right, Carlo's out again. That looked bad for a second there. Carlo's pushing the pass. Back to full guard. Diego's proving very hard to pass. Constant attacks as well, but Carlo's staying calm. Refs reset him to the center. Great match so far. Great exchanges. Diego onto his side immediately, brings his shin in, looking for sweeps.
1 minute remaining in this match, 1 minute remaining.
Carlo standing up now, trying to pass here. All right, both guys on their feet. Exchanging grips. All right. 45 seconds left. Got something happened. Diego shoots. Carlo sprawls, has an arm and guillotine here. I'm not sure how tight it is. Diego's out, right to start to passing. Looks like, can't tell if it, all right, so we're at half guard here. Diego's passing, slips out. Diego secures the pass. We got 30 seconds left to get a submission. Knee on belly. Yep. He steps over, attacking the arm. Can't quite tell. Carlo follows, rolls again with that Kimura trap. He has it again. 4 seconds left. Looks like he's lost it. Time. Great match. Great match. Ends in a draw. Lots of attempts, lots of great exchanges. What's up, man? How you doing?
You're doing well.
What's up, man?
How's the drive?
fights.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 7-minute time limit has expired. This match is a draw.
Starting, fight for control right away. Looking for head arm control. Karen's gonna look to break this grip and shoot. Chrissy looking for a foot sweep, going for a throw. Not quite have it. She's got to, going for it with that overhook. Karen's got a nice underhook on that arm there. Back tied up, looking for control. Standing guillotine attempt here. Doesn't look to be under the chin. Arm in. Let's see if she pulls guard, jumps guard. Maybe let it go. I don't know if she's going to finish it from here.
Work for it, work for it.
Karen, all right. Karen's out of that.
Get low, get low.
Two and a half minutes in. Still fighting for control of the feet. No real takedown attempts yet. She's got good control of the head, trying to force that guillotine again. Fighting for inside control here. Oh, Karen tries to circle to the back. Almost got to the back there. Christian needs to be careful with that. Going for the throw again. Going for it. If she gets it, Christy gets the takedown, transitions right past. Twists her side control type position here. Can't tell what's going on with those legs. Back to guard. Good guard intention from Karen. Karen's high up on her side. Christy's trying to cross face, flatten her out. Looking to free that leg up. She's making some ground here. Maybe not. Karen needs to try to get that left arm free. There it is. Back to guard. Good. Christy's sitting back for the ankle lock. Can't quite see. Karen looking for one of her own. It's out of there. Changing ankle locks here. Can't quite see. Karen has a decent attempt here. Going belly, tap, tap, that's it. She got it. All right, great finish, great finish. Karen Lopez, Genesis BJJ, straight ankle lock. So SSFC, Southside Fight Club, mystery solved on that. All right, here we go, 7 minutes. Tied up here.
Bubble inside of those, Joe. Bubble inside of those. There you go.
John trying to drag to the back. Shoots in. Larry sprawls. See if he can stop. We're going for the guillotine here. Looks to be... All right, John passes right away. I think Larry still has that arm around. He ditches it. All right, John has side control here. Can't quite tell what's happening with the arms. It looks like John's trying to attack that far near arm. Here it is. Larry's swerving away. Good defense from Larry here. John going to north-south type position. Staying on him, staying heavy. Might be trying to, oop. It's like a Doris attempt here. From the bottom, I'm not sure how tight that's going to be. Hard to say. He doesn't have it. Trying to shove through for a reverse triangle. John's trying to step over here. Going for that arm again. Larry turns out. John looking for a darts of his own. John doing a great job maintaining the knee on belly. Transitions to mount now. Larry staying tight, not giving any room here. John setting up a baseball bat choke here, maybe. See if he can drop that elbow across. Nope. For it again. Maybe try to use this to go for another attack here. Larry's bridging, bucking, trying to get out. Larry's just giving him no room here. Saw him trying to pry that arm under. Not a lot of space. Thinking about this choke right here, but. Larry tries to sit up. John's going for that arm. Let's see. John's sitting up, might lose his position here. The near side arm. He's going for it. There it is, far side. The near side's there now, John. There it is. Kick him down. He's got the bar. Let's see if he can break the grip and finish here. 3 minutes left, plenty of time. Take his time here. Just break this grip. Can't see what's going on with the hands. There it is, tap. All right, John wins by armbar. Slick setup. Great match. Both competitors wearing white. All right, here we go. Fighting for control right away. Nice single leg. Picks it up. Let's see if he finishes it. Great balance so far. All right, Royce ends up pulling guard here. All right, lock guard here for Royce. Stands up. Laundry has this knee pinned here. Looking to pass. Let's see what he does here. In a decent position. Going, sits around, going for the knee bar here. Nice setup. Let's see how deep he is on it. Roy's doing a good job of reaching around, controlling the neck. I just can't tell from here. Yeah, it looks all right. It looks like the knee bar is gone for sure. Now Royce is attacking off it, right to the back. Great escape, almost roll off the edge. Reset to the middle, great scrambles. Back to our feet, fighting for control here. Head to head. Landry pulls guard, collar sleeve for him. Royce is trying to push that leg down, working the pass, gets the half guard. Dropping it, all right, explode out. Landry maybe attacking the leg again. Careful he doesn't get his back taken. He did it again. Royce looking to attack, going maybe crucifix here. Oh, he missed it. Missed the arm for the crucifix. Trying to work to the back here. Royce is attacking the neck here, it looks like. Switching the grips, going for this bow and arrow. Looking pretty good. Landry's trying to defend, oh no. That might be it. Oh, Landry's shaking his finger, saying it's not choking. Royce is squeezing, I think he's all right. He must have some air in here. Okay, is he? He cannot have much room. This looks pretty tight. Trying to turn out. He needs to keep getting some air here. He can't give up no ground at this point. He's sliding out. Can't tell what's happening. Trying to get his arm under his leg. There it is. See if he can turn out here now. Nice, and he's out. He called it right to the knee bar. Royce able to turn his knee down, go to the toe hold. Can't tell how tight it is, uh-oh. Mike gets back, take it again. Hey, Landry just starts moving here. Don't want to get his back taken. All right, shrimp out, good. Royce looking for that grip on the lapel again. Royce is going to try to come on top here. Landry's up, working the pass, right to it, he passes. All the way around. He shoots the arm bar, but doesn't quite have it. Now Royce is trying to reacquire the guard, gets part of it. Landry's out again, staying heavy here. Running out of room again. All right, Landry's all over him. Straight out of room, rolls back the guard here. Landry should watch this triangle. That leg is stuck, but he needs to make something happen. That's it. Oh, no. Got that leg out, locked it up. Can't quite tell. I think that's it. Looks like a pretty tight, looks like a little low. There it is. Nice. Triangle finish for Royce. Great match, very back and forth. Minutes. Here we go. Alfred pulling guard right away. Billy controlling the collar here, looking to pass. Alfred's got him in his butterfly guard here. Billy's looking to shake this butterfly guard, almost a half guard here. Trying to get past his bottom knee. Looks like he's gonna. All right, so out of the butterfly guard in this half guard position. Almost. Billy trying to push that knee, going head and arm here. Alfred trying to get that bottom knee back into play. Looks like he might here. Billy's staying very tight right here, not giving Alfred a lot of room. He's trying to use his hand there to reach, but these underhooks are really taking away a lot of options here for Alfred. It's only a matter of time until Billy frees his legs here. All right, Alford's getting his hands involved a little bit, pushing the hip. Might be able to get to full guard here. Yep, 2 minutes down. There it is. Billy secures the pass right to knee on belly. Alford stripping, gets that leg back in. Billy tries to jump over, gets swept for it. All right, now Alford has almost full mount here. Looking, going for the loop choke, can't tell. That's it, tap. Alford wins with the loop choke. Wow, awesome stuff there. Billy trying to jump past that guard. Meanwhile, Alford was fishing that loop choke in there. Very cool.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of this match with the loop choke, Alford.
Both competitors in a white gi, Sean Lucas with the Gracie Baja patches. Best reference point. All right, Sean looking for control. Royce pulls guard immediately. Full guard here for Royce. Yep, Royce looking to break the posture here. Sean doing a good job of staying up for the moment. Just start working a pass. Starts putting pressure on the leg here. Royce underhooking that arm, trying to pry it off. Royce trying to underhook that leg here. Sean's at his forearm framing the thigh now. I don't know if it's going to be enough to break this grip here. There it is. Guard's open. Stepping the knee up. Forces the half guard. Royce trying to get his legs back in here. Sean's going for the leg, it looks like. Sits back for it. Let's see what he can pull off. Brings it across in front of him. Going for the straight ankle lock. Royce has straight ankle lock of his own here. Yep, Royce turns belly down. Let's see. I think Sean's out of it. Royce's coach calling for him to go belly down and try to finish his ankle lock. Sean keeping a grip on Royce's sleeve, alleviating some of this pressure here. Roy bring his top leg over here. Looks like Sean's going for a bicep slice or something here. Uma Plata, can't quite tell yet. Not sure if crushers are legal in this division. Oh, it's a triangle. We got a triangle practically. Oh, no. Oh, leg and triangle. Okay, he's out. Both, they're exchanging straight ankle locks here. They're grimacing. Sean's going belly down, trying to finish. Oh, no. This is where ankles get popped. Neither one of them wants to tap. There it is. All right, Sean wins. Straight ankle lock for the finish. Wow, great match. Time limit, as because it is a title match. So there will be an overtime round in the case of a draw. A lot of rolling to do yet, though. Let's see. And we're off. Brandon Poole's guard. Gonna get right to work here. Setting up his spider guard. He has lots of great sweeps from here. Right to the knee bar. Little low. Right to 50-50 here. Brandon is dangerous from this position. He's going to look to attack these feet. Thinking toe hold. There it is. Not quite. Going for it. Almost. David doing a good job of controlling the collars, hand fighting here. Not letting Brandon get any leverage on these toe holds. Brandon's up, goes for the sweep, 50-50 again. Keeps attacking this toe hold, goes to the far ankle now. Going for the ankle lock. No reaping going on. Going for that straight ankle lock. Grabbing that toe again, trying to roll through. Brandon needs to watch his feet. Back to the feet. Brandon's looking to pass. Jumps the triangle. Let's see. Nope. Nothing for it. See what Brandon's setting up here. Hard to tell. There you go. David coming up for the pass here. Brandon sits him back down. All right, back to the sit-up guard position. Spider guard for Brandon. De La Riva spider. Gonna work a sweep here. Look for another knee bar, perhaps. Going for the bolo, coming under. Let's see. Almost there. David's doing a good job defending. All right, David's out. Almost taking Brandon's back. Back to 50-50. David going for ankle lock of his own.
David, get up and pass.
Brandon's feet are very tough. All right, now David's up into 50-50 here. See if Brandon looks to push him back down. Spider guard.
David, grab his collar.
Yes. 7 minutes left here. Brett is still attacking his 50-50 position. Going for this ankle lock, maybe toe hold. David staying calm. Brandon's reaching for the toe hold again. Can't quite get the angle on it. David's working. Brandon has his toe hold. Let's see if he can get the leverage. Push it to the butt. Push it to the butt. Let's see. I can't tell. David's trying to pull it out. There it is. We're out. Back up. David's coach calling for him to stay out of 50-50. It's probably good advice. Try to pass here. If Brandon gets half an opportunity, he's going to put him back in that 50-50 guard.
Yes.
There it is.
Grab the collar, David. Pressurize it.
David staying up here. David doing a good job of staying on top here, applying pressure. Makes it hard for Brandon to get anything going on. He's going to look to send him back to his butt, though. Brandon's able to sweep him here. Looking for the ankle.
Yes, David, keep the collar. Come on.
That collar grip's really shut down these ankle attacks. Brandon passes the lapel here. Not sure what he's going for. Going for the toe hold again. Not quite there. Going for the esteema here. Going for the bolo. Let's see if he can roll through. David escapes. Back to 50-50. Just under 5 minutes here. Brandon sits David back to his butt. Still going for the ankle.
David, get a collar. Pressurize it.
David's reaching for these grips, trying to take this pressure off. Can't quite tell what's going on here. Excuse me. All right, so now David's in a little better position here. He's able to stack him, feeding that far lapel. Brandon's able to put him back, though. Straight arm lock possibility right there. There we go. Going for the toe hold again. Relentless attack here. David's just doing a good job of controlling his arms, breaking these grips off. Feeding lapel again. Trying to keep him crunched up. Brandon should watch his arm here. David sitting back a little bit. Legs coming over. Brandon is inverting. Right to it. Going for the knee bar. See if he can flat him out here. Got the toe hold. Brandon's up. Wow, great transitions here. 3 minutes and a half left. Back to the 50-50. Watch that. He's ready to watch this arm here. Maybe pursue a head arm control here. Really flatten out Brandon, but. Yeah, Brandon needs to get moving here. Can't tell what the legs are doing from this angle. David's doing a great job of keeping all this space out of here. Really collapsing Brandon's hips. I think Brandon would like to get under him, but.
David,
All right, there's the pass. David's able to pass. Brandon, legs come back up, right back to guard. Right to the pass again. Knee on belly from David. Brandon needs to keep his elbows tight here. That right elbow's coming up just a little. Two minutes left. Going for the baseball bat choke. Hard to tell what's happening. Can't quite see what's going on. Brandon needs to get his hands in there. Start getting some room here. There we go, he's out. David still has his grips though, that's not good. Legs up for the arm bar. David's doing a great job of keeping Brandon's hips down with that knee on belly. That's a good setup. Can't quite tell, looks pretty tight. And that's it. David Leahy with the baseball bat choke finish. That makes David Leahy the new 155-pound purple belt gi champion. Great match from these two competitors.